first time in Oxford?
Not exactly.
I don't believe it. What the hell are you doing here?
Bloody Oxford. Kept that under hat, didn't you?
Dreaming of cracking a great big juicy murder case, eh? Get your name in the papers? Well, you can forget it. There's only two detectives in this, Nick. Me and the governor. And that's Mr. Thursday to you. Or sir.
Which one are you?
Morse, sir.
You think someone's making secret assignations with her through crossword clues?
I've never heard so much codswallop.
Find her, will you, please? Find our Mary.
He's a bit keen, your boy, isn't he? A bit wet behind the ears, though.
World's long on academics, Morse, but woeful short of good detectives. Now get that down here.
Actually, sir, I don't drink.
Squeamish, shall we? You won't make much of a detective if you're not prepared to look death in the eye.
I've no use for troublemakers. Get out!
What you're going to ask is, where do you see yourself in 20 years?